In this video, we have to find the value of sine 20 degree into sine 40 degree into sine 60 degree into sine 80 degree. So we know that sine 60 degree is equal to root 3 by 2. It is root 3 by 2 times sine 20 degree into sine 40 degree into sine 80 degree, and it is root 3 by 2 times, and sine 20 degree into sine 40 degree can be written as 1 by 2 times 2 times sine 20 degree into sine 40 degree times sine 80 degree, and root 3 by 2 times 1 by 2 will be root 3 by 4, and it is 2 sine 20 degree sine 40 degree times sine 80 degree. And we know that 2 sine A sine B is equal to cos A minus B minus cos A plus B. So we will get root 3 by 4 times, and 2 sine 20 degree sine 40 degree will be cos, and 40 minus 20 is 20 degree minus cos, and 40 plus 20 is 60 degree times sine 80 degree, and it is root 3 by 4 times, and cos 20 degree into sine 80 degree cos 20 degree into sine 80 degree minus cos 60 degree is 1 by 2 into sine 80 degree. And if we take 1 by 2 common, then we get root 3 by 4 into 1 by 2 times, and here we will get 2 cos 20 degree into sine 80 degree minus sine 80 degree, and root 3 by 4 times 1 by 2 will be root 3 by 8, and it is 2 sine 80 degree cos 20 degree minus sine 80 degree. And we know that 2 sine A cos B is equal to sine A plus B plus sine A minus B. So we get root 3 by 8, and 2 sine 80 degree cos 20 degree will be sine 80 plus 20 is 100 degree plus sine, and 80 minus 20 is 60 degree minus sine 80 degree, and it is root 3 by 8 times sine, and 100 degree is 180 degree minus 80 degree plus sine 60 degree is root 3 by 2 minus sine 80 degree. And we know that sine 180 degree minus theta is equal to sine theta, so it will be equal to root 3 by 8 times, and sine 180 degree minus 80 degree will be sine 80 degree plus root 3 by 2 minus sine 80 degree and sine 80 will get cancelled and it is root 3 by 8 times root 3 by 2 and root 3 times root 3 is 3 by 8 times 2 is 16. So the value is equal to 3 by 16. And the second method is we have to find the value of sine 20 degree into sine 40 degree into sine 60 degree into sine 80 degree. And sine 60 degree is equal to root 3 by 2 times sine 20 degree into sine 40 degree into sine 80 degree. And sine A into sine 60 degree minus A into sine 60 degree plus A, it is equal to 1 by 4 times sine 3A. And here we have root 3 by 2 into sine 20 degree into sine and 40 degree is 60 degree minus 20 degree into sine and 80 degree is 60 degree plus 20 degree and it is root 3 by 2 times and this will be equal to 1 by 4 times sine 3 into 20 degree and it is root 3 by 2 times 1 by 4 is root 3 by 8 times sine and 3 into 20 is 60 degree and it is root 3 by 8 times sine 60 degree is root 3 by 2 and root 3 times root 3 is 3 by 8 times 2 is 16. So by this way also we get 3 by 16.